Okay, I thought I was going to record. I just recorded and everything, but then I had another website open, and it was, like, really noisy, and it was ridiculous. But I thought maybe that I would tell you guys that I have moved, and then my roommate actually is not supposed to be here, but under certain circumstances and stuff, she's staying, and I'm looking at you guys on a big screen, because I have you linked to my TV, and I'm not going to show you, because it's too annoying to move. But I thought I would update you guys on my life. Not that anyone actually cares, because no one watches my channel. I graduated in August, baby in my class. I technically had to make up some credits. They're trying to get me into making up the credits here soon so that I can actually graduate and not have to stay too much longer afterwards. September, my birthday, I turned 20. So, yay, 1 year into legally and not frowned upon for drinking. I've also been practicing my cup song. Let me show what I mean. It sucks. You really can't see the cup, but the cup is here. So I did it really slow, but that's about it. I messed it up, but you'll be pretty sad with me. At least I tried. I'm going to probably stop this here. Just an update quickly on my fan fictions, which no one actually knows I write, but I do. I'm shockforce23 on fanfictions.net. I said the website wrong. I'm also shockburst23@tumblr.com. I have all of my stuff up there, and I'm thinking of putting more of my drabbles and stuff, whatever you call them, up on that website. Five chapters in my With Force, my Megatron Starscream 1, and my Little Hot Mess, my Breakdown and Knockout 1, I have 2 chapters. I need to update them. I'm currently on hiatus because I am so busy with school, and I've just completely been ignoring YouTube, which is probably a bad thing because I love YouTube and I want to, like, get more into making videos. And that's probably why this video sucks, because I'm using the recorder on YouTube instead of my camera that I bought for YouTube. I just haven't had time, and I don't ever know when I feel like recording. But I'm gonna let you guys go, so I don't keep you here all day. Alright, bye-bye, YouTube!